Starting today, I'm making one video every day for the next 30 days.
Whoa.
But even though I'm gonna be releasing a video every single day, this is not a daily vlog. I think it's way less important that you see me brushing my teeth or eating cereal, and I think way more important for us to just explore some interesting concept or idea together. And I don't just want to lecture you on ideas, I want us to figure things out side by side. So I'm going to lay one ground rule for this project. If you comment on any of my videos within 24 hours of me posting it, I will answer any of your questions. So just start something with Zuck and ask away, and we will have a conversation. Even though I am taking on this project, I was a bit hesitant to commit to making a video every single day. I think it's related to a big problem in the YouTube and creator community, where people feel forced to make something every day or every week or bi-weekly. And I think that doesn't make sense for most people who are artists or creators, because how could you know for sure that any of your ideas will be able to be constrained and made in like a 1 week block of time? I think some ideas are more complex, require research or more time to edit and perfect. And sometimes you'll need a couple months to make something or even a year. I don't know if it's related to this like 20th, 21st century productive mentality about just like churning out work, but I feel like by doing a video every day or every week, a lot of creators put themselves on this assembly line of producing stuff that's just like meh, it's just like okay. And I think if they gave themselves more time, they could make things that are like, whoa, that's awesome. Bo Burnham spoke about this beautifully in some like random interview he did.
And I worry that like my generation is being encouraged to, rather than spend a year on something and release something that is good and polished, you're required every week to put something out there, and it never accumulates into something substantial. You just have like sort of an IV drip of mediocre art, you know.
If you want to see the rest, just check it out over here. It's a couple minutes, totally worth watching. With all that said, here we are at the start of a daily video series. So why am I doing this? One of my friends who's a musician reached out to me recently saying how it's difficult to create sometimes. Most of the time I'm just navigating through creative block. And I told him that I think starting is just the hardest part, but if you just actively go for it, things will flow. And I really do think that advice is true, which is why I'm applying it to myself. I'm starting this because I want to be publicly accountable to start making a video every single day from the morning I wake up. And yeah, like I said before, I think by making a video every single day, the quality will go down. But I think the point isn't to make well-researched, in-depth videos. I just want to share thoughts with you all, and I want to talk about them with you. And so by doing it every day, I'll get better at filming and editing and developing my own style. And lastly, the best thing about this project is that it's only 30 days long. It's finite. So if we like this, we can extend it, or if we don't, we can go back to how things used to be. But until then, it'll just be one thought every day. And it might be a little hard for me at first, but I think it'll get easier. Just one thought at a time.
Ow, crap, I hate this. Running is terrible. Everything is the worst. Oh my god. Oh my god.
It gets easier.
Huh?
Every day it gets a little easier.
Yeah?
But you gotta do it every day. That's the hard part. But it does get easier.
Okay.